How you people doing out there surfing the channels of YouTube? It's Mukayla here with some great news. Voltron is coming out tomorrow. And in light of this reminder, I thought I'd share of what I hope to see in season 3 of Voltron. Now, what I'd love to see is one of my theories about Shiro and where he is come true. I'm pretty sure he's going to be either just teleported to another location or time travel might be a thing that they're going to add. I don't know. You don't know. We don't know until season 3's out. We all know that Lodar, or Lodor, Zarkon's son, will be a main antagonist of this season. And I was spoiled by a certain moth friend of mine that we will have a Lance arc, and that excites me because, you know, he's pretty awesome. I can already predict the emotional roller coaster ride that he will give us with his Langst. And Matt, I know for sure that we're going to see Matt because, again, a certain moth friend of mine spilled the beans. Spoiled the milk. Was the room full of rocking chairs to my long tail. But aside from the spoil from my friend, I have forgiven them. For they are awesome. But adding to the arcs that I hope to see, I hope that we see more of Hunk. Just in general. Just more screen time. That's all I request. Maybe some more of Pidge. I want to see Pidge and Matt interact with each other. Just like I want to see Hunk and Lance interact with each other. Show us how they knew each other before we met them. Going back to predictions, I think Haggard is Lodar's mother, and that might make things a little strange between Lodar's mom and dad being Zarkon, but I think it would make more sense. His design is, after all, very similar to her. Oh, and one more thing before I let you guys go. I want to see how everyone else reacted to when Keith told them that he was Galra. They kind of just glazed right over that. It's not butter on toast. You can't just glaze it on. You gotta really show it affection, man. I need reaction. More information, you know? But that's all the time I've got for today, guys. So I hope you like this video and that you enjoy your day tomorrow. We could all just hope that it'll be perfect.